Welcome back to Momina's Mixed Plate. I'm in Karachi right now and I'm on my way to Asadul Haq's brand new immersive creative space called District 19. It's in Karangi. For those of you who don't know Asadul Haq, he is actually one of Pakistan's most celebrated commercial directors. I particularly like his work because he uses a very cinematic approach to commercials and advertisements. I'm really excited to take a look at the space. We're on our way to Karangi, so wish me luck. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit the notification bell so you can be part of the Momina's Mixed Plate family. And let's get to District 19 and we'll take it from there. Okay guys, so now we're at District 19 and I see Asadul Haq right here. Hi Asadul.
Hello.
How are you? What's going on? Shall we do a tour?
Come.
Okay, chale, let's go. Guys, so this is the whole space. Like this is like, okay, Asadul, why don't you take over? And that's a little bit about the construction of it.
This is an old ice factory. Yahan ki barf ki sile mati thi, so they left and we got it over.
Okay.
You're in Karangi right now. Samne factory se har jagah pe. And this is our
little. And there's a little monkey right here. Oh, look at this guy. Okay, let's go. So this is like your diner area.
This is demo. This is the experience.
So what we do here is basically, hello guys, first time I am? Second time I am. Kahan se aaye the? Instagram pe se aaye the. So this is what we do.
Okay, fantastic.
They book a slot on Instagram and they just come and they just play, and if you like them, they record them back for a game. So we record them or they are captured again and we record
them. Brilliant. Do you like it? Huh?
So this is a sound space called Demo. And we do live gigs here on weekends. And then you get to get some DJs.
Okay guys, so I'm gonna head up to Asad's studio and where we're gonna have a chat. Like Asad and I are gonna talk about like some really interesting things, so follow us out.
Thank you so much Asad for having me.
Oh.
Welcome to MMP.
Nice to have you.
Thank you very much.
We can't shake hands these days, by the
way. I know, so I'll sanitize my hands. I know, we ran first to like quickly wash his hands and then come. Okay, so Asad, it's a wonderful space. It's like that. It's got a very cool, chilled out kind of vibe to it. Can you tell me a little bit about, the concept of it and how can somebody come and use the space?
Yeah, District is basically, all prana love it. It's labor of love. Mm-hmm. And we started thinking about it, I think, 4 months or better. Because what's been happening in the world is they have these little hubs. Mm-hmm. Where people go, cafe hota hai, choti si art gallery hoti, they will have some kind of music space there. And they will just kind of connect.
Mm-hmm.
And I always thought ke yahan pe Pakistan ke andar they're all thinking about doing co-working spaces, but they're not doing something which is more creative.
Yeah.
So what we have is basically we have regular tenants. Mm-hmm. And then we have small places where you can come eat. We've opened a chota sa music ka hub, so they play music here. And we go down and I'll show you. So the whole idea is that, if you have nothing to do, bring your laptop and, spend an hour here and you'll bump into someone.
But they had a really very interesting concept here, which was like a doggy meetup. And I loved it. I love dogs and they have created this space where you can bring in your dogs and the dogs can be inside a little doggy park as well.
It's like a doggy park. So he was there for that. And I bumped into him and then we sat around and we talked about, Heritage Society of Pakistan and what we can do or how can we connect. Now I'm going to go with him to Sindh, I think in 3 weeks time. We just connected that day.
That's amazing.
So this is the idea that once you start coming in, you become a regular here.
Mm.
You'll bump into someone you want to connect with and then you take it forward from there.
I absolutely love this idea. So guys, if you're in Karachi, like do come and check the space out. I think it's really cool. It's very restoration hardware. The whole vibe is it's a very cool vibe to be around, like, because it's like they have a lot of like really interesting equipment around, like, which are like as installation pieces, which I'll just show you guys in like another 5 minutes. The creativity that you've created here, what happens in commercials?
Commercials, messes are all there. commercials are too alag kahani. Commercials is like love, and this is the other side of love.
This is the other side of love.
बस वो पता देखो end में क्या हो रहा है मैं तुम्हें बताऊँ. वो ये रहा है कि the way we work in Pakistan, we don't have places where we go and hang. ठीक है, कल I went to this bad Chinese place, and we were in and out in 45 minutes. You know, खाना ऑर्डर भी हो गया, खा भी लिया, but you don't chill. तुम बाहर कहीं जाती हो, तुम एक कॉफी पीने भी जाओगी तो तुम घंटा लगाओगी कॉफी पीने में.
या यार आराम से
प्रॉब्ली यू नो आप यहाँ पे आप जरा चले जाएं, आप स्पेशल जाके बैठ जाएं, आप जरा कॉफी पी, सिर्फ कॉफी पी लें, क्या होगा आपके साथ? एक बंदा सर पे खड़ा रहेगा, बाजी 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 टेबल बाजी टेबल. सो यू नो सो व्हाट हैपेंस इज बेसिकली यू वांट टू गिव इट बैक इन अ वे के यू नो यू वांट टू ओपन इट अप. सो इस जगह के साथ ये था कि इतनी दफ़ा मैं जिस तरह इस्लामाबाद जाता हूँ, लाहौर जाता हूँ, नाउ ऑलवेज से केयर हर जगह मेरे को एक जगह बन जाती है जाने की. लाइक व्हेन आई गो टू इस्लामाबाद मॉर्फोलॉजी इज माय गो टू प्लेस, सो आई कैन स्पेंड 2 hours 3 hours देयर एंड आई विल प्रोबब्ली हैव अ मीटिंग देयर आल्सो. किसी को मैंने मिलना तो बोलूंगा मॉर्फोलॉजी में आ जाओ एंड आई विल हैव माय मशीन ऑन एंड आई विल जस्ट मीट अप. सो आई वेंट टू
यू टू अ वेरी स्मॉल स्पेस इन इस्लामाबाद पर कुछ खास वो एक पर अब बाबा बड़ी देर होगी बात होगी 10 साल 10 इयर्स अगो दे हैड अ स्मॉल लिटिल लाइक इट वाज अ स्मॉल हाउस वे वेरी वेरी स्मॉल स्केल where again creators used to come and they used to have an open mic night and they had a small little cafe. So it was like maybe like a 1,000 square yard area. So it was like a small little thing. So they'll have like some musician will be coming and they'll be like small one act.
It's the same idea. Yeah. पूरी दुनिया में हर जगह पे.
हर जगह.
This is no rocket science. Yeah. The only rocket science which I think is working for us is basically एक तो हम inclusive part है. So it's not like you know only a chosen few can come. So it's open for everyone.
Acha, now there's one question that I will ask you before I beg your leave. Since like I have a huge thing, like I love good advertisements, and I feel like
we do really bad work.
Like why is there no storytelling? Like with your work, I actually really appreciate the fact there's a lot of cinematography involved. It's a very cinematic experience. It was like when I saw all your work on its own, and I was like, oh, you know, there was recall value to those commercials, but those are few and far removed.
Yes,
I feel
yes,
like few and very far removed. Like, so for me, it's like that, you know, we have the capability, we have the creative as well, we have the equipment as well. Why
equipment
is it?
Equipment is not the issue. जो चीज डिफरेंट है ना वो ये कि व्हेन यू मीट दीस गाइस दे कम इन विद सो मच एक्स्ट्रा नॉलेज एंड नॉलेज जो है ना what I believe in, and that's why you know this space is also there. Knowledge आपको boardroom में नहीं मिलेगी, ठीक है? अगर मैं अभी हम लोग सारी ये कुर्सियों पे बैठ जाएँ, तुम भी बैठ जाओ, मैं भी बैठ जाऊँ, तुम्हारी मेरी talk ये नहीं होगी.
Obviously.
We will have our cards up. तुम अस्तर बैठे हो, मेरे बैठे होंगे. हमारे आधे से ज़्यादा जो ads हैं, जो आधे से ज़्यादा वो boardroom से बन रहे हैं. Boardrooms में क्यों बन रहे हैं? क्योंकि जी वो the client is there, the agency is there. But एक होता है ना कि आपस में बैठ के कनेक्ट करना कि let's do something, ठीक है? Let's do something different. वो कब स्टार्ट होगा? नहीं स्टार्ट होगा. आप एक बोर्डरूम में सुबह आते हैं, यू स्टार्ट विद एन एजेंडा, यू डू अ मीटिंग, यू कैलकुलेट एवरीथिंग, ऐसे होगा, ऐसे होगा, ऐसे होगा, नहीं आप ऐसे कर लें, ऐसे कर लें. भाई आपने डिज़ाइन पढ़ा नहीं पढ़ा,
ठीक.
आपको क्या बताने की जरूरत है कि फॉन्ट साइज बड़ा या छोटा होना चाहिए? यू कम फ्रॉम दैट बैकग्राउंड. लाइक इफ आई आस्क यू कि यार आई लव व्हाट यू हैव डन, बट एक काम करो, ये जो मास्टेड है इसका जो है वो टाइम्स रोमन की जगह तुम जी स्क्वायर बैठे का कर दो. क्यों कर देंगे? नहीं, बिकॉज आई लाइक दैट. तो समबडी विल से लेट्स गुड, वहाँ से स्टार्ट हो जाए. अच्छा है, मेरा अपना ख्याल है इसमें कलर बहुत है, इसको ब्लैक एंड वाइट कर दो. नहीं यार, एक काम करो, ब्लैक एंड वाइट तो बुरा लग रहा था, वो जो कलर पहला वाला था ना उसमें येलो को थोड़ा सा और बढ़ा दो. आई मीन लुक एट मैप एड्स की जगह तुम अभी प्रेस एड्स उठा के देख लो, 1960s के प्रेस एड्स ज़्यादा अच्छे थे. छालियाँ दे दो, फोन दे दो, उसके हाथ में घी का डब्बा दे दो, वो भी इसने आंटी ने ऐसे पकड़ा हुआ होगा. कौन सी आंटी आपके घर के अंदर आज तक घी का डब्बा ऐसे लेके खड़ी होती है?
आपकी फिल्म में
उठाया नहीं जाता. अगर मुझे भी तुम घी का डब्बा दो, मैं ऐसे होंगे. वो आंटी ने ऐसे पकड़ा हुआ होता क्योंकि वो खाली होता है. मतलब सीरियसली यार, वी नीड टू मूव ऑन.
नो आई नो, आई दैट इज व्हाई आई एम हैविंग दिस कन्वर्सेशन विद यू, इज के इज आवर कंज्यूमर इतना वो कि वो नहीं करेगा, या आपकी आपका क्लाइंट का जो कंपनी ओनर्स हैं
आप आओ बैठो दिन लगाओ शाम तक आए बैठ के जो आप बोर्डरूम में कर रहे थे उससे डिफरेंट चीज लेके जाओ
Of course, plus, I'm plus
you're going to be more open, you're going to be a chair, let's do this, let's do that, you know.
And I feel like there's this trust that needs to be built. So like, say for example, like if I have a company, and guys, I think ये बहुत ज़रूरी एक बात है करने के लिए क्योंकि ये बहुत एक पाकिस्तानी mentality है और ये सिर्फ इधर की बात नहीं है कि अगर
it goes everywhere
हर जगह everywhere आप कहीं पर कपड़े लोग लेने जाएंगे आप अगर किसी को hire कर रहे हैं मेरा philosophy ये है कि अगर मैंने आपको hire किया that means आपको मैं अपने पैसे दे रही हूँ और मैं कह रही हूँ अगर मैं कर सकती हूँ बेहतर तो मैं कर लेती हूँ मैं नहीं कर सकती तो मैंने आपको इसलिए कहा कि आप करें ट्रस्ट पीपल
एंड ट्रस्ट पीपल यू नीड टू कोलैबोरेट लाइक यू नो दिस स्पेस दिस इज डिजाइंड बाय माय फेवरेट पर्सन इन द वर्ल्ड द पॉप रानी आर्किटेक्ट दोस्त है एंड वी हैव बीन वर्किंग टुगेदर लाइक शी इज इन माय हाउस शी इज इन दिस शी इज इन माय स्टूडियो वी कोलैबोरेट बट एट सम पॉइंट इन टाइम आई गिव इन कुछ जगहों पे वो मुझे छोड़ देती होगी लाइक ये जो काउंटर है इस पे आई टोल्ड हर आई वांट अ बिग काउंटर शी केम हियर एंड शी साइज इट एंड शी सेड इतना बड़ा नहीं चाहिए तुम्हें इतना सा चाहिए मैंने कहा मोइना मगर मुझे इतना बड़ा चाहिए क्या करोगे मैंने कहा मुझे बस चाहिए बिकॉज आई वांट अ बिग काउंटर शी सेड ओके देन आई मेक स्टोरेज एंड सो देयर इज स्टोरेज एंड सो यू कैन हाइड एवरीथिंग व्हिच यू डोंट वांट टू सी देयर इज सी आई नो देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ स्टफ आई डोंट वांट टू सी देखा सर जो देसी वाला है वो पीछे
है
घी का डब्बा भी है वो यहां पीछे पड़ा हुआ है सो
पानी की बोतल
यू नो आई हेट दोस थिंग So she said, okay, then I'll make you storage. So yeah. मैं कहीं storage नहीं दूँगी, storage आना मांगी. So you collaborate. You told her your problem and she said, okay, I'll fix it like this. ये बाहर scaffolding लगी हुई है. Scaffolding was supposed to be put in temporarily just to break everything. While she was doing it, and I said, मैंने कहा, Moina, what if we leave it?
Yeah, no, it's very cool.
And she goes, okay, I've never done it, but always wanted to do it. Can I then do something? कहती मैं एक चीज करूँगी, तुम change नहीं करोगे. मैंने कहा क्या? कहती I'll paint it yellow. So that's her. मेरा बस रहता काली होती. But you know.
Nee, so problem,
nee, so problem, you tell a problem, let them solve it. I tell my clients, देखो, आपने मेरी फिल्म देखी, there's a client आपने फिल्म देखी, and then you turn around and you send me a list of this I don't like that. I say, tell me a problem. आप ये मुझे बोल दें कि जी मुझे ये चीज समझ में नहीं आ रही, I'll fix it for you. But if you tell me change this, like if a client tells you तुम्हारे पुराने वाले दिनों के अंदर कि जी वो टाइपफेस चेंज करते हैं, why?
Yeah.
You can say कि I don't understand, I think readable नहीं है या मुझे लग रहा है बहुत bold है, then you can fix it. But if somebody says just change it for because I don't like it,
yeah.
I don't get it.
Because
you don't have that education.
Yeah.
In that field, like yeah. I'm not gonna ask you कि जी वो जो घी का डब्बा है, उसमें जो भी आप डालते हैं, वो क्या है?
Yeah.
And change that.
Yeah.
I can't.
Yeah, exactly. But anyway, thank you so much.
Cool.
I'm gonna beg your leave. Thank you so much for taking out the time and being here.
Okay.
And I hopefully. We'll see better commercials coming out of Pakistan on the client side. No, because I know that all of you guys are mad creatives, so I know where the problem lies and I understand it. These guys need to understand the problem kahan pe lie karte hain, kyun hum wohi ghisa pita ad bar 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 bar.
Naye kapdon mein pesh.
Naye kapdon mein pesh kar rahe ho. Ek naya naya packet.
Aajkal ki fashion films dekh lo. I'm sorry.
Yeah, same thing.
Repeat of.
Yeah. It's the thing. Like, I mean, I remember jab maine MMP shuru kiya tha. It was crazy because like so nothing like this existed and then little mushrooms of that came so then wo mere unko rehne diya main kaha aap idhar hi rahe main apne aap ko badal deti hu because mere paas capability ki main I can do something different and change my thing around but you guys continue to do what you want to do so I mean that's just part and parcel of the game anyways guys I hope you guys enjoyed the segment and enjoyed the space it's a fantastic space so if you are in Karachi do come and check out district 19 and before I go you guys don't forget to subscribe to the channel hit the notification bell so you can be part of the moment as a Mixed Play family and I'll see you next time take care